our mushrooms, those enoki mushrooms, the little ones. Yeah. So we've got three elements to the dish. One is the falafel, the wild mushroom and chickpea falafel. The second element is your cucumber salad. The third element is your avocado smoothie or avocado lassi, avocado sauce, avocado spill, avocado, and then you've got the date tahini. So you've got one recipe, you've got two recipes, you've got the third one, and you've got the fourth one. So it's basically four different elements of the dish coming together, and at the same time, you can use these individually on its own. How are you going to do it? You can do a falafel with variations. You could do a burger with the falafel. You can do a small slider with the falafel. You can also do a wrap with the falafel. You can also use it as croutons for a salad as well. The cucumber salad, you can do whatever you wish with it. You can serve it as it is. You can serve it on the side. You can serve it at a lovely barbecue where the barbecue season is coming here, guys. So grilling some beautiful meat and fish and making a really nice crisp. I mean, the best cucumbers come in the UAE. I don't know where they come from, France or where they come from. Yeah, but I think your cucumbers, pomegranate, tomatoes are top class. It's gotta be more strong though. Yeah, we've got some milk or something inside. Yeah, put some milk in it, no problem. Add a little bit of milk so it becomes a little smooth. Yeah, you just season it for me. So next. So when we are plating, you can do a close-up, sir. You can do. So when we are plating, so this is our date, tahini. So now date and tahini spread can be used as a spread for a sandwich. If you add a bit of mayo to this, you can use it as a dip. Okay, so let's add one nice piece of date tahini in here. And then we have something called a spatula, which you spread it out, okay? So you have a little swoosh, as they call it on the plate. So we've got a little swoosh. We've got one cutter, we've got different kinds of cutters as well. So we put the cutter in here. Next. Nice and smooth, just taste it for me, please. Then the next we have the cucumber spaghetti going in this ring. We also have some of these beautiful enoki mushrooms. The little ones, they're used a lot in Japanese food. We don't really cook them much. Sorry. So we add a little bit of salt. I'm going to add a little bit of lumi. I'm going to add a touch of... Oh, where's the chocolate? So I'm going to add a little bit of truffle oil, okay? So mushroom to mushroom intensifies the flavor. Give this a little mix. Okay, beautiful. So we have our date and tahini puree on which we add a little mound of these little mushrooms. Can I taste that, please? A little bit of olive oil and I think take it out and just stir it up, baby, and you can get rid of the avocado. Lovely. So we have our date puree. We have marinated enoki mushrooms. We have a cucumber spaghetti. Then let's have a little bit of fun. We have some black lemon powder spread all over. Okay. Yeah, you can try it at home as well. Okay. You can try it at home. Yeah. Okay. So we have this beautiful dish. And can I have the falafel, please? Lovely. So we have these. Mushroom falafel going on top. Very nice. So we have our mushroom falafel. We have our falafel here. And then we have some flowers which I got for the ladies today. So we use a lot of edible flowers nowadays, chefs, okay? Because when the chefs get married, there's no one else to give flowers to. So we put them on the plates now, if you know what I mean. So we are just putting some edible flowers. Why mushroom falafel, avocado lassi and date puree. Thank you very much. Please come and have a look. Take some pictures if you wish. We have a little bit of food left. Okay. I need to take one picture. And then once you're done, I'd love to take a nice group photograph with you. Just a minute. So I hope you like the recipe. Okay. It's very easy to do. Okay.
What is this?
This is advanced.
Huh?
Mushroom falafel.
Mushroom? Falafel. So this is mushroom falafel.
Yes.
So I'm going to move this on this side. Just keep it here so they can
cook.
Guys, do you have any questions for the chef? I'm sure he's made it look so easy. And the recipe also seems so good and so yummy. And you guys will want to try
it. Just want to taste it.
So this is a mushroom falafel. What is the sauce? It's avocado. Ah, it's a mushroom falafel with avocado dip. Tikman po natin, ah.
They're very hot. Like only just put it.
Hello, how are you? Good to see you, Mr. Bhutani. Welcome to the house. So she's really good. She knows what she's talking about. Please watch for food trip.
Thank you.
Bye, man.
Really, man?
So, Anna, that is falafel, no? That is falafel, the one that we taste?
Yes, so you had chickpea.
Thank you.
You had onion, you had cilantro, you had parsley, you've got chili in there, a little bit of oil just to loosen it up, and a bit of water, and basically deep fried it.
That's it.
And then it's deep fat fried.
Deep fried. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, ate.
No problem.
So, ayun po yung falafel. So, it's a mix of vegetables. Yes. And dito po tayo. Yes, Mega Med.
Abhi si UK mein hai, we can be there. Good. Nice, simple, no?
masalas these Arabs use, and it is so good to know the inside masalas from you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Andito po tayo sa Yas Caramela. At namin po natin si Chef. Now, mga kaputri, si food trip po at si Chef Vicky Ratnani, very famous in India.
And I also live in Makati in the Philippines.
Really?
I make adobo also.
Really?
I love pork. So he knows adobo. I love pork.
So shout out to food trip.
Again.
Again.
Again food trip. Hello.
Thank you. Thank you, Chef. Okay.